Greetings and salutations, everyone. I'm Helios Gamer, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City. I apologize for the last episode's ending. If you guys saw it, my game froze. Don't know what went wrong. I reset it. I gave it another try. And here we go. We're going to go right back in from where we left off. So we're just going to crouch. And open. And what's up, guys? Counter. Hit you. Hit you again. And counter these guys, hit him. And grab that guy. Boom! Oh, he dropped the box. Oh, he threw a box at me. And counter. Counter again. Come on, let's go. Who wants... Oh! Okay. Okay, let's get this guy. Boom! Boom! Bow! Boom! These guys are... Why are they all buffed? Ow! Why are these guys like all super buff? Why are prisoners so is that like a bad cliche or something?
I hope my boys hurt you real bad.
Okay, here we go. And boom, boom, ow, boom. Come on, come on, and boom, boom. Boom, boom. Alright, gotta run away. Running away, running away. And evading, evading. And hit. And evade, 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 evade. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Take this guy, take this guy, take this guy, and come on. Oh, I'm gonna fly over you and punch you and do that. And get this guy next and counter. Get him and him and boom, bam. Who's next? Huh?
You guys need to make sure you hit.
Oh, jeez, my health is low. Don't hit me. Don't hit me, health is low. I call timeout. Oh! Taken down by a punch to the face. Not as elegant as going out in a ball of fire like in the last episode. Or just like taking a bash to the head from a box. See, that's what happened last episode. The first time was an accident, the second time because I was just a little reckless. So you're going to have to see me go through this again. This is like, what, take four? If you want to count it. So let's just jump right back in. Full health. Who's gonna have fun with me? Who wants to have fun? You know. And we're gonna do some evading. And yeah, throw that back. And take you, take you. And take you. Evading, evading. Come on, knock it down. Let's go. Take this guy. Ooh, special combo takedown. Let's try that. 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 We're trying that. We're trying that. We're trying that. Is it working? I can't tell if it's working. All I know is I'm kicking serious butt, but taking heavy damage at the same time.
You guys need to make sure you hit him hard this time.
Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Smoke pellet, smoke pellet. And can we do it? Do it, let's do it, let's do it. Come on. How is this not working? How do we use the smoke pellet?
Give him a kick from Mr. J. If he gets
I don't know
up,
what I'm doing
I'm
anymore.
Knock you boys down.
Evading,
gotta
evade, evading, evading. Health, low health, low health, low health. This is supposed to be easy! Oh my goodness, I shouldn't be complaining. Debating. Come on, okay. Come on, take that. And that. And he missed, thank goodness. Okay, okay, okay. And... Okay, and... Push. Oh!
We'll kill you, freak!
Okay, come on, come on, come on! And regular strike, kick to the face! And he dropped the box. Oh, I got hit again. Okay, come on, there's only four of you guys, there's only five of you guys left. Throw it back, and do a special takedown. Move, come on. Counter, counter, counter. Oh, he dropped it. Come on, come on. I'm just pressing random buttons and I'm down again. Okay, it looks like it's gonna be one of those, like, frustrating episodes. I really don't want to rage quit with you guys. I really don't, but I think I might have to. I'm kidding, hopefully not. Retry, okay. Take three, episode four. Take three. 4.5 minutes in, I've already died twice. And we're trying again. Okay, so... I kinda have no choice. I can't really avoid this guy, can I? So, here we go!
Batman's here.
Boom! Take that, and that, and that, and that, and we're gonna just evade. Special combo. Takedown. I'm just gonna keep doing that. Oh!
You're gonna die.
And take that, and that, and that. Hopefully, I'm not gonna jinx it by saying third time's a charm. Let's do this. Come on, and just take these guys out. I'm just pressing random buttons. I barely know what I'm doing here. Oh my goodness, come on. Alright, come on. How many of these bozos are left? Okay, come on. Take this, come on. And you, we're just... Batman is just going awesomely. And counter, come on. And take that and that and that. I don't know if you can hear it from the microphone, all like the button clicking, or even just like the, the static or the rumbling of my controller, because it's like I forgot to turn vibrate off and it's vibrating like crazy with every hit. Oh, I think he's the last guy. He's the last guy. Oh, no, he's not. He was. Yeah. Cutscene.
What the hell are you doing here? You're supposed to be dead. Well, there's no way you're getting to Mr. J. We're safe and sound up here. You can just stay down there and burn.
Okay. I leveled up.
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Save the doctor from Joker's thugs. Okay, so. I leveled up. Okay. I need to get to something. I'm in the loading bay. Loading bay, something, something, waste exchange. I don't know why I'm doing all this. Okay, so I am going to go ahead and get that. Upgrade, Wayne Tech, thank you. So, okay, so I guess what I have right now is 295 out of 2,000 XP. So I got some gadgets, some combat. These are new, but I think I have to buy them. Just buy them? Yeah, I gotta buy them. Okay. Okay, so where do I have to go from here? I have to go down here? I think so. Was this the same place I was in? No, it's not. Oh, no, it was. Okay, so let's go up here, see where this takes me. Okay, can I climb? I don't think I can climb. Okay. Nothing here looks very promising in terms of progression. Look at that! That's so funny! Okay, let's look around, see what I can do. Okay, I don't know what to do here. Glide. I can't use anything, can I? I really can't find anything of use or it looks like there's a door here. Yes, there's a door here. Oh, I could just save myself some time. Open the door. Okay. L2 holds scan in trophy location. Okay. Collection later. Environmental analysis. So I'm guessing there's supposed to be a trophy here. Open door. Okay. I'm in the assembly line. And there's another one! Use. What does this do?
I'm busy. If you don't stop pressing that button, I'll tell my Joker, and he will be so angry.
I don't get it. Okay, it looks like there's a.
Better make sure he don't come too close then.
He's
I was hoping for a terminal or something. And when I do, but, okay, let's go through the door.
Joker's men are waiting for me.
Detective mode,
I should scope out the room
threat.
To pinpoint their location. They've got that doorway covered.
Hostiles,
I need to find a different way to get going through this door would be suicide. Going through this door would
open
be suicide.
Open the door.
Then I get a ride on the heart.
Going through this door would be suicide.
Going through this door would be suicide. Okay. So, what do you recommend, Batman? There's got to be another way through. I'm assuming. I don't see anything up on the door. Can I go through the assembly line, maybe? Crouch. No. Use. Oh yes, we can crouch underneath here. And we can grapple up there. And go back to
How many times have you really seen the Batman?
I told you, too many.
Okay, these guys are calm.
And how many times did you pee?
Use vantage points to get behind enemies without being detected.
Look, I'm sorry, man.
Okay,
you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween.
Get over here. And am I behind? I'm not behind this guy, so let's get over here.
And if he's real, he's mine. You can thank me later.
Okay, so I'm gonna drop down. Silent takedown. Knockouts. Can I do a knockout smash? Nope, guess not. Okay. Double takedown! Nice. Time to... Okay. Dive through the window. Okay, where am I? Now I think I have to go up there. Joker's Funland, that's awesome. Alright, R2 and X to open it up, drop down. And smelting chambers where I need to be. So, I can't open that, so there's gotta be another way. There's always another way, but I'm just not seeing it right now. Can we climb? Nope. I'm not seeing anything! I don't know what I'm doing! Okay. Last door. So. That just brings me back to that. I mean, there's gotta be something I feel like I'm missing. Oh! I always say that and then I find exactly what I need. Open. Open. Come on, push it open! Come on, there we go. Drop down. Okay. So this is the smelting chamber. Time to open the door. Double takedown. Okay, so let's get up to the vantage point. See what I can do. Ooh!
I've got this way covered.
He's here. Don't let him get in. Hit the door.
And knockout smash. Okay.
This way!
Drop him snow pellet. R1.
Sounds like someone's
here.
Gonna save you.
I got away.
Go into detective mode. I got that guy. Three hostages. No, three armed people.
If you don't stop him, I'll tell Mr. J. And he'll cut off your legs and
okay, there they are. Here.
We can stop anytime you like, Doc. Just tell us.
What? Drop the stone pellet. And we are taken. R2 ground takedown. Silent takedown, knockout smash. And we will free her. Can we free her?
I got him! Over here! I got him! He's over here!
What?
This way! Where? This way!
Whoa!
He's gone! I lost him! Man down! Man down! Is anyone gonna help me? Hello? I need help here!
Ooh, there we go.
Get me out of this thing.
How do you think Paul
okay, let's get her out of here. Rescue Dr. Stace Baker.
Can you stand?
Give me a second. What's wrong with these people? That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood. Some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. That information supposed to be confidential.
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping till we...
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
Okay, Batman has an idea.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back.
Remote electrical charge. Okay, let's see what this does. What? Break into the Joker's office in the loading bay. Okay. Okay, so... Okay, that's what I need, huh? I'm gonna go up here. Okay.
I should head back to the loading bay. It's the only route to Joker.
Electrical charge. So how do I, not working?
Quinn slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
Last doors I clearly can't go through, so there's gotta be something else unless I have to. Ah, there we go, easy enough. And I'm back. Oh no, I gotta get the grappler. Okay. So where's the grappler? I guess I just use that in general.
That's the plan.
And
it's
crouch.
Not a plan. It's a suicide note.
I'm not scared of him. The door's welded shut, and he's just some freak in a costume.
Okay. What's the bat doing here? What do you want me to hit first?
Take this and this and this. We are going to take down that air. We can specialize combo stuff. And counter. Oh, ow. Smoke down today. Not cool, man. Not cool. Throw back. He down. They done. Wait, Riddler trophy. And he's down. Okay. Okay, so... door. I saw something that said Riddler trophy. Oh well. This should lead me back to loading bay. So, go up there.
Protocol 10 will commence in nine hours.
Okay, so detective mode. Am I still in the assembly line? I don't know. Okay, R1. Oh no, that leads me back to where I came in. Smelting chamber. I need the loading bay, don't I? Okay. Can't use that one. So can I use this one? Can't use that one. Where am I going? Come on. Oh, up there maybe? And I'm back to where I was. That's the smelting chamber. Do I have to, like, undo this? No, I don't have to undo that. And I think I just pressed the wrong button. Going down. Open the door. Where can I go from here? Let's try this way. Yeah, this looks right. Okay, so then we'll go this way. Back to the loading bay. This is the office, I guess. Okay, I guess I can't enter that yet. So, go here. And I have no idea. I still have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. So, can I...
How did you get out of the smelting chamber, B-Man? What did you build? Tell me, tell me!
Harley! Get back in here! I think I'm dying.
Now see what you've done? Scram, B-Man! Come in, Mr. J!
She's weird. Okay, so what do I do now? Can I go out this way? Nope. Okay. What can I do? What can I do? Detective mode. Okay. So if I do this. Okay, let's try. Okay, I think I have an idea. Getting better at this, we're doing something here. Come on, just one more, I think just one more, and boom! Come on, man. There we go! We did something, and it rocked. Okay, guys, we're gonna cut it here. We still haven't met the Joker yet, hopefully in the next episode. We will. Thank you all very much for watching. I'm Helios Gamer, Batman Arkham City. See y'all later. Arrivederci, obedece, and goodbye.